Welcome back to Best Way to Study. You're watching Saturday Study Talks on our channel, Best Way to Study. Welcome back to Best Way to Study, Saturday Study Talks. So every Saturday, I'll be answering your questions, questions related to studies, career guidance, employment, government jobs, and also I'll answer your personal questions. So this week, there are a lot of study related questions, but I have chosen only three study related questions and one personal question. So immediately let's begin our video. First question is from Geeta Kavya. Hi Geeta Kavya. Ma'am, please tell the cutoff of FSS AI. I couldn't find it anywhere. Please guide me in this regard. Okay, hi Geeta Kavya. So coming to the FSS AI, the exam has been completed recently. There is no official declaration or official announcement of the cutoff. So the cutoff which I'm going to tell you is just an expected cutoff. So I hope I will answer your question. So coming to your category, the cutoff will be based upon your category as well as the difficulty level of the paper. So if the paper is very tough, then the cutoff comes down, so you need not worry. So if you are an open category, if it is for open category, then the cutoff will be minimum 75% of marks. Like you should get at least 75% of the marks in order to crack the cutoff of FSS AI exam. So for SC, it is 60%. For ST, you should get at least 56% of marks. For other categories, it depends upon the difficulty level as well as your reservation. I hope I answered your question. All the very best, Geeta Kavya. So you can happily comment me whenever you have any queries like this. I'll really answer your question. So coming to next question is from Ramakant. Hi Ramakant. So this particular comment I have seen under the video which I have done on the name how to get a job at Deloitte. Okay, so the question is, ma'am, we should not have backlogs throughout the engineering course, or we should not have the backlogs, active backlogs. Please answer me. Okay Ramakant, I understood your question. So in that video, what I have told is, I said while Deloitte placements, like at the time the Deloitte company comes to your college for on campus, or at the time you go to Deloitte for off campus, at that particular time you should not have any backlogs. I have told this in that video. So you should not have any active backlogs, because Deloitte will not accept any active backlogs. So at the time the Deloitte visits you, or at the time you visit the Deloitte campus for off campus, you should have your like all your backlogs cleared. Okay, they are not going to accept any backlog, any current or any active backlog. Okay, I hope I answered your question. So Deloitte is one of the coolest company. We can happily apply for that. And what you need to do is, you have to just be strong in your written test, like the CRT, English, Logical, Verbal and Aptitude. After that, you can happily crack the exam so easily. So the last question, like last study related question, and later let's see the personal question. So this question is from Prashant Kumar. Hi Prashant Kumar. Ma'am, Hindi mein bolo, please. Okay. So he has to make my videos in Hindi. This is one of the most common question I've been seeing since months. To be frank, I am fluent in only two languages. Language one is my mother tongue, Telugu. Language two is English, which I have learned since my childhood. So only these two languages are very comfortable for me to make videos. So English and Telugu, apart from these both, I can read Hindi, I can write Hindi, I can also understand Hindi, but I can't make fluent Hindi videos. So I didn't choose Hindi as my language to make videos. So that's it, no other reason. Okay, so coming to the personal question, I'm not going to read the name of the person who asked this personal question. I've chosen only one personal question, sorry for that. So coming to the personal question, ma'am, please tell the secrets about YouTube. which only YouTubers will know. I found this question really genuine, and I know most of the people will have this doubt, like this question in their heads. So I thought, let me answer this question. So he is asking, ma'am, please tell what are the secrets about YouTube. Only YouTubers know, okay? So there are no much secrets about YouTube, because YouTube is an open platform. Mostly, even all the users know about, all the viewers know about YouTube. So few things only we know about YouTube is, it is unpredictable. It means, I'll explain you why I'm saying this word. YouTube is unpredictable for YouTubers. Why? Because, for example, let me be an example for YouTuber also. I make two videos, for example, okay? I make two videos. If I expect first video to get some 10,000 views and second video to get 500 views, there will be days where the 10,000 views expectation will come to 10 and the 500 expectation views will go to 5 lakhs. So it is unpredictable, okay? The videos which we make with hope that you will admire, you may not view at all, okay? The videos which I think like you may not like, but you will give so much support, okay? I really made few videos on my channel where I expected 10,000, 20,000 views, and it even crossed 1 lakh and 1,80,000 views. So YouTube is unpredictable. And second thing is, most of the viewers and most of the people who watch YouTube thinks that we earn a lot of money just with the help of views or subscribers. No, our income, our revenue is not at all like related to the viewers or subscribers. It is completely related to AdSense, which is in the hands of YouTube, the official YouTube. So it's not true. We are not going to earn with YouTube with number of views or number of subscribers. So, and the third thing is, there are most of the people feel that we get only, like most of the YouTubers get only negative comments. We also get positive comments. We will really get inspired by a few of the comments. I try to reply them as soon as possible also. So we also get positive comments and negative comments. So I immediately will try to reply to all the positive comments. And the fourth important thing is, I'm not taking any YouTuber as the example. I am telling everything from my view. People think that viewers or users of the YouTube think that we don't work hard, we just need, like, you know, we just have to make a video and we'll be getting paychecks from the YouTube. It's not true. I personally work more than 12 hours a day for making 4 minutes video. There will be 4 hours hard work of me behind that video. I have to write the script, I have to make the video, I have to edit the video, I have to upload it, I have to make it attractive, like by using attractive thumbnails and all. I have to read the comments. So for every particular video, it takes me minimum 4 hours to make it competitive. That's it. I think these are the few things. It's not secret, but these are the few things which viewers may not know so well. So I hope I answered all your questions. So now here's the greatest news. That is, since 4-5 months, I've been getting comments like, you know, ma'am, please make spoken English videos. Please make spoken English videos and all. So finally, I've been trying since 2 months to start making the spoken English videos. Finally, I'm trying to make out time. So from today, that is from 27th of July 2019, I'm going to start spoken English classes. So today will be my first video. So stay tuned. I'm going to make spoken English classes, and I'm not going to promise you like you'll learn English fluently in 30 days. I'm not such kind of person, but in every step of your learning, I'll be with you, and I believe in you that you're going to easily kill English. Okay, you can happily speak in English fluently and confidently by watching my spoken English classes. I hope you found this video useful. For getting more such video notifications, what you need to do is you have to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon, which is beside the subscribe button. After subscription, you can see the bell icon. Please click on it so that you will never miss any updates from my channel. And thank you so much for your love, your support, your inspiration, everything. So we are nearing to 10k subscribers. I'm so glad for your support. Thank you. You are now my family. So if I even work hard for you people, it's not, I don't feel tired because it's my passion. So thanks for your support and encouragement. If you wanted to watch my spoken English classes, which I'm going to start from today, please subscribe and hit the bell icon and also like and share this video. Thank you so much for watching. All the very best for all the viewers and subscribers and the people who hate my videos, dislike my videos. Still, I love you people. Thanks for watching.